Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be showing you another video on how to get down from Majula, right here, into this pit, and down into the Black Gulch. At this time it'll be a much, much quicker video. I'm going to try to do this all in one take. First off, of course, you need Silver Cat Ring, and I would highly suggest you put some serious points. Maybe you don't quite need this much vigor, but I don't know, maybe up to 20, maybe even less. But anyways, let's begin. Oh, and have a bunch of life gems on you, or flasks. And here we go. First, we're going to drop off here. Just to make sure we're topped off good. I prefer to drop off the long way here and take more damage. Didn't mean to double drink that. It's okay. I'm not even going to run here. I'm just going to walk off. Watch what happens. See? Puts me right in the right spot there. And then I drop off here. And whoops. There we go. Okay. Now we're just going to make this quick run here. Now last time, when I was up here, I actually shot these two guys. Actually, there's just two of them that you deal with. I don't shoot them anymore. I just run past them now. And if you're just quick, you don't even have to deal with them. That one didn't even move. You see that? Sad. Didn't even move. Oh, almost died there. Okay. And we're going to go there. There. And we're good. Now we are going to be getting into the really fun part that I love so much. The gutter. So I'm going to drop off here like this. We're going to drop off here like this. Now normally this wood would be here. You'd go right here and the wood would crash through to here. We're going to hit the spawn point. Right at spawn point. We are going to hit this. You can choose to do this with a torch or without a torch. I'm going to take a torch just so you guys can get a better idea of where I'm going and what I'm doing. Okay, so we run this way, past that little archway. Keep following this. Ignore that creature. Let your stamina get up here. And run. Jump the explosive guy. Troll dog. I try to run past him, but most of the time I can't. I end up waiting for it to attack, bait it out a little bit, take the hit. Oh, are you kidding me? This is some truly trolly stuff right here. Anyways, get up here like so, and then you make a left. Another explosive guy. And the dog is in your face. Why is it making me crouch? That's hilarious. Alright, so, come over by this. Make sure you don't get hit by poison. And just jump. Poisoned, doesn't matter. Go over here. Don't bother to cure your poison, this will cure it for you. Get back up. Now you're past all the hard stuff. As long as you have your cat ring on, you basically can't die at this point. It's super easy. All we're going to do is just drop down here. And I think there's one more I got to drop down. Yep, this one. And there's the ground there. You can see it. So we know we're good. So at this point, we just have to deal with these bastards. Because they have a lot of HP. Now, if I really would have been doing a good run, I would have done this naked with no weapon at all, and I could have just ran right through there. Because I'll show you what I'm talking about. All that crap is corrosive crap. It'll break your weapons. So, just do this. Just shoot them with some iron arrows. Or get naked and roll through it. I want to make sure I'm not going to hit none of that crap. And there we go. There's an item you can pick up right there. I'm going to run down here. It's normally a fog gate right here. You'll go through it. And you're in the Black Gulch. I hope that helped a lot. Like I said, use a torch in this area, for God's sake. If it's your first few times in here, use a torch. It's a piece of cake, man. It's a piece of cake. Practice that run when you get that down, and it'll help you out for future potential speed runs if you want. There are faster ways to do this, but they're a little bit gutsier. This is just the fastest way I could find myself that was fairly safe. So I've done it all in one take, so yeah. Swalmar Killer. I'm out. Peace. Oh, and if you like this, please rate up the video. I would really appreciate it. Have a nice day.